2006 started much the same as every other year at Rosalie. Hot and humid. 2 weeks in, and our lives were turned upside down. Our school was going to close. Within a week of being condemned, our troops rallied on a wet and dismal night at St. Joseph's Corinda. The young, the old, called for us to fight.
As a Rosalie old boy and as a Rosalie student, if someone says to me, lie down, you're dead, I say, no, I'm getting up and I'm fighting. Okay?
And fight we did. Our Rosa formed. Parents, old boys and supporters worked tirelessly to secure our future. And still manage to find time to play. Despite their efforts in July, the messenger of death called, and our worst fears were realised.
Parents and old boys of Marist Brothers College at Rosalie are determined to fight a decision to close the historic school in 2008.
They say they're being sold out for a multi-million dollar property deal.
Many say they'll have nowhere to send their children.
We are devastated.
It's not about money.
The consultation process has been a sham.
For old boy and rugby hero Peter Dawson, his wife now fears his resting place is on shaky ground.
It's not bricks and mortar, it's memories, it's a person's life.
Fortunately, I believe that the exercise we've been through with the business case has just been a complete and utter sham.
Our Rosa grew into Save Rosa, and eventually into the Rosalie College Interim Board, determined to find a way to secure a future for our great school and movement.
This reminds me of when we were at school, the Our Rosalie days. Just visualise 30, 40 years ago, we're playing rugby. Normally, Saturday afternoon, probably playing Ashgrove or somebody. Half time, we're a couple of bucks down, no bucks on the bench, and we get together. Now, this is what Chris and Joe would have said. They said, hey, we're 50-0 down, but I reckon we can beat these bastards. So, you know, let's get out there and get stuck into them. And this is what we're doing now, which is the true, true spirit of Rosalie.
Rosa boys are fighters. The Rosalie board worked long and hard. They continued to gain momentum and gather support.
I think we do have enough kids, and it's a great school.
And we continue to wait and to hope that justice will prevail.
It's not just a school.
We have a spirit that it will never die.